Well, the second night, he did the same thing. I think we call this three in a row, Mr. Jason Kocks.
Hold on. Yeah, I didn't really think we could ever think about getting three in a row. That's just amazing.
The flag on his car, of course, designates the Welton Welt Petroleum. Folks have given him a $20 bill tonight for taking that win. He finished in the top five, of course, first last week. What do you think about a championship this year?
Well, it looks pretty good, except for the wife's probably due in mid-July, and I hope to God she has a new kid on a Monday.
How about that, race fans? How about a big round of applause for your modified winner, race?